Good morning. We are the students of class 5th. Our topic about health improvement. So let's start, guys. To improve your health, consider taking this lifestyle change. Diet. Consume a balanced diet rich in fruits, vegetables, lean protein, whole grains and healthy fats. Minimize processed foods, sugar and excessive salt. Exercise. Incorporate regular physical activities into your routine and at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity aerobic exercise or 75 minutes to vigorous intensity exercise per week. So my friend, continue with this topic. Please take the position.
Thank you, my friend. Hydrated. Drink plenty of water throughout the day to stay hydrated. Limit sugary drinks and exercise caffeine. Sleep. Prioritize getting 7 to 9 hours of quality sleep each night. Create a bedtime routine and maintain a consistent sleep schedule.
Quit smoking. If you smoke, consider quitting. Seek support or resources to help you quit. Limit alcohol. If you consume alcohol, do so in moderation. Exercise. Alcohol can be harmful to your health. Weight management. Maintain a healthy weight through a combination of diet and exercise. So my friend, continue this topic.
Thank you, my friend. Social connection. Build and maintain positive social relationship for emotional well-being. Mental health. Seek professional help if you are dealing with mental health issues such as depression or anxiety. So my friend, continue with this topic. Thank you, my friend. Remember that small sustainable changes your lifestyle can have significant impact your health over time. It's also a good idea to consult the healthy care professional personalized advice and recommendation based on specific health needs and goals.
Thank you.